Hi guys, welcome to another one. Today's video might be a bit awkward because, believe it or not, I was supposed to do this at work, but then the plan was also to do it in my car. But because my car has a key card and does not have an actual key that goes into the ignition, I tend to forget it, and today is like one of those days where I have forgotten my key, you know what I mean? But anyway, let's get right into it. So before I go ahead, I saw there is a notice. What notice for? Notice for maintenance. So are we getting more rewards? I don't know. Okay, those bios are just me preparing for that Black Panther update. So yeah, hopefully it will be in soon. During this time, you will not be able to maintenance completion. We are getting 20 hidden tickets. We are getting 50 boost points, 5-star rank up ticket. I sorely need that. I think need a 6-star for my X23. Reward items will be sent once maintenance is complete. Could they bring in that Black Panther update before the movie? It's possible, because if you guys remember Doctor Strange, I started playing with Doctor Strange before I went to go watch the movie, you know what I mean? And when it comes to Marvel movies, I'm like one of those people that make sure that you catch the first show that plays on the first day, you know what I mean? So, but I started playing Doctor Strange or the Doctor Strange Epic Quest before watching the movie. So yeah, that's the maintenance notice. New character video. Oh my goodness, so it's out! Shuri is definitely in there. The guy who Ultron cut off his arm, if you guys remember, is in there, and obviously Black Panther's brother. What? Okay guys, I'm way too excited to see this video. What is going on? What? Thank you, Marvel Future Fight. So there you go, that is the fight scene from the train. I think Black Panther said that Shuri must switch it on, because as much as it will make him weak, it will make his brother weak as well. Ah, there is the new suit. There is a new suit. Oh my goodness. Is that Shuri? It is Shuri. What? What? Oh my goodness. Guys, I cannot wait. That's the evil brother. I cannot wait. What? Okay, is he gonna be blast? I wonder if he's gonna be blast. He seems like a tanky. Oh no, look at that move. What? And they, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, what, goodness me, what? Wow, only in theaters. Okay guys, so that was the character update or the new character video. What in the world? Did you guys get a load of Shuri? Okay, so I think I am pretty excited, not only about Shuri, but did you see that guy's iframe? Like, there's a white Jeep or whatever the car is, but a white SUV that just comes into the screen and it just drives around in it. So that iframe is taken exactly from the scene where I think Black Panther is in pursuit, and then he is hanging on the SUV and then actually shoots like an energy orb at the vehicle, you know what I mean? But Black Panther obviously manages to jump out of the way. What? That is insane, guys. That is absolute madness. Wow. Okay, I can't wait to buy that uniform. But I think, because I am actually building up my crystals, you guys will notice that I'm nearing 3,000. So I'm always halfway to Jean Grey, you know what I mean? Jean Grey, I say that indirectly, because in order to unlock Jean Grey, you need Magneto at tier 2 as well. The others, Storm is already on tier 2. Rogue is not on tier 2 yet, but her gears are leveled up, so I can tier 2 her. Cyclops, the same thing, I can tier 2 him. But Wolverine, obviously he's sorted, but then I need Magneto on tier 2 in order to unlock Jean Grey. So I think I'm waiting for the journey. Believe it or not guys, Jean Grey is still one of the biggest forces in the game consistently. You know what I mean? So, like I said, I don't do paywall characters. I don't do these silly subscriptions. But then, this is one way that I can get my Jean Grey. And once I do unlock Jean Grey, I will definitely be showing you guys. So, for now, Blast characters. Who do I allocate this to? I don't know. The annoying thing about these daily bios is that their expiration date or their period that they last is not really long. So you kind of have no choice but to use them as early as possible. You know what I mean? Those bios are still good. I still have 3 and 4 days on the other one. So I am definitely waiting for that update. Goodness. Oh man, guys, like I cannot get over how good Shuri seems to be. She seems like she is going to be right up there with the, okay, not meta defying characters like your Jean Greys, but maybe your Luna Snows, you know what I mean, or Sharon Rogers, or some of the tankier characters, you know what I mean. Like, oh my goodness, and that Black Panther uniform looks so good. I hope they incorporated some of the special moves from the movie itself, because for judging from the iframe with the white Jeep, they made a lot of consideration when it comes to the actual scenes in the movie. I don't know whether it's going to be a spoiler if we play the game before the movie comes out, but I do not care. I am going to play the game. And yeah guys, for this video, I think, wow, I've ranted on and on. Apologies guys for that, but then yeah, I think that will be it for this video. Like I say, I never want to drag these videos on for too long. I still haven't played the world boss, so that is when I will be collecting my crystals. But yeah guys, so I am building up my crystals for that Magneto release, or that Magneto acquisition, so that I can finally get my Jean Grey. That is what I am currently busy with right now. So yeah guys, check your notices. We will be getting some good rewards from that. But man, I feel like watching that video again, but then I cannot watch it for the sake of everyone's data. I am considerate like that. I am not going to watch it again. And yeah, man, I think for the video, goodness, for the video, that will be it. So basically, the uniform, I think, will definitely get skill changes. I hope they give a huge advantage if they do not consider the fact that he can absorb energy, at least add on a reflect on it, you know what I mean? A reflect that is as strong as, for example, what's his name, the Destroyer's reflect. I think that will be pretty awesome. That will be something to look forward to. And I keep collecting these tokens, but I really don't know when I am going to use them, guys. So in 4 hours, so I have to basically use them today. But then what am I going to use them on? My Black Panther on the previous video, like I showed you guys, is already tier 2, you know what I mean? So I'm not sure what I will use them on, but yeah, we'll just have to see about that one. Oh guys, like, okay, the excitement is dying down now. I'm gaining a bit of control over my emotions. So yeah man, wow. Okay, so I have an option to buy 100 Black Panther bios with 100 tokens. I have 340 right now, so I think they will be used for gold, really. I don't think I will use them for anything other than gold, because my Black Panther, like I said, is already sorted out. I just need to equip the uniform, which is going to be kind of a dilemma for me. So I don't know, like, my Black Panther, I will use it, but then Jean Grey, the acquisition of Jean Grey is like number one priority right now. Maybe I will, maybe I will not equip the uniform. I will just have to see. But yeah guys, for the video, that is it. You guys let me know how the weight has been treating you, because like, everyone is on edge right now. Like, we are waiting, we cannot wait any longer. But yeah man, I trust that Netmarble will bring the update through very soon. If we already haven't noticed, then best believe that it's coming out very soon. Guys, from me, until next time.
If we got to do la whole sona, then go to Nasham. If we got to do la whole sona, go to Nasham. Yeah.